In this video, we're going to learn how to use 만 and 밖에 to mean only in Korean. 만 simply means only, and it's used with nouns to say that this is the only thing, the exception. So if I want to say that out of all the fruit in the world, I only eat apples, then I would say 저는 사과만 먹어요. I only eat apples. 저는 사과만 먹어요. Now, 밖에 is also used as only, but we use it to emphasize that something is the only option available. There's nothing else available. So if I was making lunch for my friends and the only thing that we can eat in the kitchen was ramen, then I would say 라면밖에 없어. We only have ramen. 라면밖에 없어. When you use 밖에, the verb that follows has to be negative, which in this case is the casual form of 없다, 없어. Now, we can also use 밖에 to emphasize that the quantity that comes before 밖에 is very, very small. So if someone asks me whether they could borrow money and I want to emphasize that I only have a very small amount of money, then I would say 저는 천 원밖에 없어요. I only have 1,000 won. 저는 천 원밖에 없어요. The use of 밖에 emphasizes that 천 원 is a very small amount of money, so I cannot lend money to the other person. So both 만 and 밖에 are used to mean only, but 만 has a more general meaning of only, while 밖에 is used to emphasize that something is the only option available or some quantity is a very small amount. That's it for today. See you next time. Bye-bye.